Marketing Engineering College. Today I am going to discuss the B2B subject. In the specific, we have to know first the basics. So I am going to discuss the DC circuits. In these DC circuits, first we have to know the some of the basics. Okay, basics is nothing but first we have to know about the voltage. Okay, first we have to know about the voltage, and next we have to know about the current. Okay, voltage and current, and next we have to know about the basic circuit elements. Okay, basic circuits elements. In the basic circuit elements, okay, first we have to know about the resistance. Okay, first we have to know about the resistance or resistor. Next we have to know about the inductance. Okay, inductance. And next we have to know about the capacitance or capacitor. Okay, capacitance or capacitor. And next we have to know terms, term by term we have to know about B2B. So next we have to know about the elements. It is nothing but the active elements. Okay, active elements. Next we have to know about the active elements. Okay, next we have to know about the passive elements. Okay, next we have to know about the passive elements. Passive elements. And next the network elements we have to know. Okay, if you want to derive the circuits, first we have to know some of the basic terms. Okay, the network elements. Okay, network elements. Okay, network elements. In the network elements, first you have to know about the linear and non-linear circuits, bilateral and unilateral circuits. Okay, and in that first one we have to know about the linear circuits. Okay, linear circuits. And next, non-linear circuits. Okay, next, non-linear circuits. And next one is the bilateral circuits. Okay, bilateral circuits. Okay, bilateral circuits. And next one, unilateral circuits. Okay, unilateral circuits. Okay, next, afterwards we have to know about the voltage sources, the energy of the sources. Okay, next we have to know about the energy of the sources. Okay, energy of the sources. Okay, in this energy of the sources, the energy of the sources is divided into two types. The first one is a voltage source and the second one is a current source. Okay, okay, the voltage source, the first one is a voltage source. Okay, and next, current source. Okay, the current source. This voltage source potential difference between the conductor. Okay, potential difference between the conductor is nothing but its units is volts, and V equals to W by Q. It is nothing but energy. It is nothing but charge. Okay, Q, it is nothing but charge. It is nothing but potential difference with the charge of the difference between the charge of potential difference between of a conductor. It is nothing but V equals to W by Q. Okay, and here the conductor, the current. What is current? It is a rate of flow of charge. Okay, and it is nothing but I equals to Q by T. Okay, I equals to Q by T. It is nothing but charge. Okay, charge with respect to the time. Okay, and the current units is amperes. Okay, the current units is amperes. So first we completed what is voltage and what is current. And next we are going to the basic circuit elements. Okay, basic circuit elements. What is resistance? Okay, what is the resistance on resistor? It opposes of charge. Okay, it opposes the flow of current. Resistance, it is nothing but it opposes the flow of current. Okay, it opposes the flow of current. Okay, and what is inductance of inductor? Here it stores the energy. Okay, it stores the energy in the form of electromagnetic field. It stores the energy in the form of electromagnetic field. Okay, electromagnetic field. Okay, it is nothing but this is an inductor. This is an inductor. So this inductor, I'm giving the voltage supply. Okay, I'm giving the voltage supply. It is nothing but current was entering into this.
Networks.
Okay, so that you can understand the networks. So the next term, network elements. Okay, next we will see the network elements. If you want to the complex circuit, if you want to divide the complex circuit into simplified circuit, first you have to know about the network elements. That network elements is nothing but linear circuits, non-linear circuits, variable circuits, and unilateral circuits. Okay, in this then linear circuits, nothing but linear elements. Okay, it is a property of DC circuits. Thank you.